A rare aircraft from NASA just arrived in San Diego shortly ago, and this is where it's going to stay. Its new and final home will be at the San Diego Air and Space Museum.
And Fox 5 was there the moment the plane landed at Gillespie Field in El Cajon this afternoon. It took off from Cleveland, Ohio early this morning. And Fox 5's Jamie Chambers, he joins us live with the significance behind this aircraft and when you can go see it. Hi, Jamie.
Hey guys, yeah, this is a really emotional moment for so many of these pilots out here. They worked on the 3SB Viking for years in the Navy. This one was repurposed for NASA. Take a look at just this wild aircraft all the way through. It touched down today for its very last time. Take a look at some of this video that we shot earlier as this aircraft really made its last stop. This was stationed at the Glenn Research Center, working on climate, working on all sorts of different research for NASA, but initially this type of jet was a submarine hunter in the 70s. It was created, worked its way through North Island, and was primarily stationed here in Coronado, here in San Diego. So it's a really special homecoming for all these pilots that were the engineers, that were the pilots themselves, the crew members, and they've all come out here, each one having their own stories, each one remembering what it was like to fly these. And this is the last model built, and it's the last model still in service. We talked to the pilot just moments after he got out, James Demmer. This is what he had to say about how it handled and its last flight.
It's flying beautifully. It brings a tear to my eye that we have to stop. It actually is flying better than I think it ever has. So, but it's time.
It's a moment. It's kind of sad, you know. We drove in from Yuma to watch a touchdown, and putting the last one to bed, and it's the last one that was built, and it's very sad.
And it's not just the aircraft. I mean, it reminds all of these folks about their service in the Navy and their time as a young pilot, young crew members. So this really is just a beautiful homecoming for the Viking. You can see some of the guys in there. They're getting a couple of shots of themselves, some moments. And we're going to have a lot more on this for you later on in the 10 o'clock hour. But you can go see this here at the Gillespie Field in just a few months. They'll be decommissioning it, and then you can take a peek. That's the very latest from Gillespie Field. Jamie Chambers, Fox 5 News.